Welcome to Tigerton High School Middle School. Daily Growl, Wednesday, January 5th, 2022.
For breakfast today, we got donut holes. For lunch, chili, cornbread muffin, cauliflower, and tropical fruit.
Tomorrow for breakfast is coffee cake, and for lunch is wacky tacos, baked beans, and corn, salad, apple slices, and a churro. Happy birthday to Pierce Sully.
Happy National Whipped Cream Day.
Happy National Bird Day.
What's happening at Tigerton Middle School, Tigerton High School this week? Wednesday, high quiz at Manoa. Thursday, high school girls basketball versus Northern Lutheran at Tiger Gym at 6. High school boys basketball at Northern Lutheran. Bus leaves at 4:20 p.m. Saturday, high school boys basketball and girls basketball versus Lena Tiger Gym at 12 p.m.
Mrs. Manischewski's thrilling January driving adventure. Monday, January 10th at 4 o'clock, Scott and Edith. Monday, January 17th at 4 o'clock, Scott and Carly. Monday, January 24th, Scott and Carly. Remember to bring your permit with you and meet in the high school commons. Homework help is available in the commons on Monday and Thursdays from 3:30 to 4:30. And the yearbook staff is looking for pictures for people doing things outside of school.
There will be a Tech Ed Club meeting Thursday, January 11th during Tiger Time. We will be putting together basket raffles, getting tickets ready for the drawing, and counting up the money. Please turn your tickets and money in ASAP to Mr. Schmidt. Also, anyone that needs to get their basket raffle items, and please do also ASAP. The raffle will be January 14th during Tiger Time. Basketball practice this week. Wednesday, boys basketball elementary, girls at the high school. The boys basketball at high school, middle school at elementary. Friday, girls basketball at high school, middle school at elementary.
Congratulations to Bethany Job for being the first one to solve yesterday's puzzle. Anyone interested of joining the amazing and challenging Lock of the Day Club? Contact Mr. Much. Besides ice fishing, there's no better way to get through these long days in January. Seneca, how did the barber win the race?
How?
He took a shortcut.
funny. All right, have a good day.
Bye.
Bye.